lads, it's a new day, it's a new era, and we got a new manager. Enough of the Emery ball, Freddie Ball is here, and it's hopefully better than Emery Ball. It has to be better than Emery Ball. Imagine not being better than Emery Ball. Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Pascal and welcome back to my channel. Today, this is my matchday vlog for Arsenal versus Brighton at the Emirates Stadium. It's a Premier League game. It's a must-win game, like every game is for Arsenal right now. It is the first game for Mr. Freddie Ljungberg at the Emirates Stadium. Sure, it should be very interesting. Any forward passes today will be celebrated like their goals. Brighton themselves are not actually currently that bad this season. They're currently 16th, but they're only 4 points of Arsenal. So, you know, lads, we got to win today. Quickly, though, before we get into the video, it would be a massive appreciation if you go down there and smash a like on the video if you do enjoy my content. 100 likes is always massively appreciated. This vlog is going to come out pretty late. I'm going to be up to like 3-4 a.m. So if you like the video, it'll be massively appreciated. Also, if you could subscribe to the channel, it'd be massively appreciated as well, because I'm on the 10,000 subscribers and we're getting this really shortly. So if you could subscribe to the channel, massively appreciated. Comment below your thoughts on the game, because you know the result. Comment below your thoughts on Freddie. Is he the man for Arsenal? Is he not the man for Arsenal? And with that being said, let's stop waffling and let's get to the Emirates Stadium. Arsenal's Brighton FC. Brighton FC, Brighton Hawaiian, that's what they're called. This should be very interesting. Freddie Ball is here. Let's hope Freddie Ball is better than him.
I'm flying high, but I've got a feeling I'm falling, falling for nobody else but you. You caught my eye, and I've got a feeling I'm falling. Show me the ring and I'll jump right through. I used to. Falling for nobody else but you.
Man, like Guna clawed in the cut. It's time to go, FC. What's your prediction for the game?
2-0 Arsenal. Pepe first goal. We are confident.
That's if Pepe even starts.
If he don't start, go about me. Yeah, but 2-0.
Right, it's a bit early to ask, but are you Freddie in or are you Freddie out?
I love Freddie, I love him to bits, but we need someone with more established and a more established coach to come in there. Apparently there's a shortest of 14 at the moment, so take your pick. I mean, it's Ancelotti, Allegri, you could have Tiboni, Brendan Rodgers. Take your pick.
Mr. Josh Fusion in the... Okay, first of all, this scarf. Looks like an Arsenal scarf.
Looks like it, but it's not. Aberdeen.
It's an Aberdeen scarf. What's going on?
I don't know, mate.
A Brighton fan, an Aberdeen scarf. Did he ask to win?
I had to do what I've got to do. I was up in Scotland. I was fine. Prediction, 2-1 Brighton.
2-1 Brighton?
But yeah, no, 2-1 Brighton. I think we're going to do it today. I've seen the lineup. It's very different, but I'm confident we'll get the win today.
Get the win today. Who's going to score?
Conley and Alzate.
Who?
Exactly, you'll see, because he's a baller, young baller from our academy, he's going to score today.
Alright, cool, make sure to subscribe to Josh's channel, link in the description. Subscribe to see big old Vincent in company's head. Here it is. Aberdeen fan, Brighton fan, get out of here. Again, we're inside the stadium and I'm part of early FC because like, I'm here and I've got nothing to do here with man like Vincent in the club. But yeah, right now I'm going to give my prediction because I've seen the lineup and no Pepe again, like Freddie, what's going on? But I'm going to go 3-1 off.
Freddie Ball
is here, we're gonna score a couple goals today. Come on, you got
it. I've got a feeling I'm falling, falling for nobody else. I'm flying high, but I'm. Show me the
feeling I'm. Come on, now. Let's get a win. I'll tell you what, the win is what we need. The win is what we need. Just look at the empty seats, lads. I don't want to see Aubameyang that wide. He's way too wide. He's playing like a wing back.
Arsenal!
Right, we've got a corner. Let's get Ozil over it yet again. Good to look. Nichols. Back up, front post. Wins it! Oh, back post! Here's another corner. Another corner. Outside. First 10 minutes of Freddie Ljungberg in. What I can see everyone. It's pressing. We're pressing clearly. You can see we've got some cages in. They're finding it hard to play out of the back. And that's because we're pressing. Joe Willock's been good. But yeah, good start. It's onside. Mesut Ozil. Lacazette, you've got a score, man! You've got a score, man! He's offside. Come on, man! I thought scoring goals is what he does best.
So Bellerin is giving away a free kick right on the edge of the box. Speed the free kick to give away. And I don't know if they've got any good free kick takers, spot. It's in a dangerous area, man. It's a very dangerous area.
What is this? They've taken 10 minutes on this free kick.
Just take free kick already.
Yeah man, 25 minutes and this has been a massive attack. Football's been alright going forward, so we don't have enough of the ball to play football. Terra! Shoot! Aubameyang! Just right in the post. It's a better attack, but still, come on Arsenal, man.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
It's been 33 minutes and they have dominated the ball, man. This is Freddy Ball, I don't want to watch it anymore, man.
Oh my god, look how get the ball, man.
Oh, we've got another corner. Are you going to score for this one? Oh! You had one job! It's been coming, man. It's been coming! They've dominated the ball. Freddy Ball will be different, they said. Shut your mouths. This is same old, same old. Set pieces, man. They've had like 10 set pieces, man. That's what I expect from this one. God, it's freezing cold. Last week, they got some beach. On it, man.
Goals number 15, Adam Webster.
Oh, his knees. Same old board. He can't even keep the ball now. He's honestly, my eyes are bleeding. He can't beat this. Second half.
Arsenal half-time substitution. Joe Willock has been played by 19, Nicolas Pepe.
About time, Freddy. About time.
Second half is underway. Man like Pepe is on, so does Ertzl, so does Lacazette, and so does Aubameyang.
Turpin scored a few goals.
Yeah, still got quite a few seats for myself.
If you want to come to the Emirates, let me know. I'll hold you through. Now, don't concede. Let's go a few more. Come on, lads.
Lacazette getting the goal. All right, cool, Lacazette. We'll take it. Good. That is what we needed. That is what we needed. Come on, Josh.
Oh, Hector. Oh, Hector's kept it. Oh! Ah. All right. Better, man. Far, far better. A lot better. Come on, Josh.
Let's go!
to your mouth and get on with the game. At least they show us it, so you know what, in some way, fair play, but still VAR, suck it. Luigi, he couldn't finish as well, man. It was just too good to be true. One of the great Salamat goals just ruled out. Nicolas Pepe's been so good in the second half. Ready to step up again. Oh my god, we've got 15 minutes left and we still need a score. End our misery, referee. End our misery. End it with this That's my boost ready. That's boost for the players. Nah, not good enough. Not good enough. Not good enough. Let's get it straight. Let's get it straight. The sooner we get an actual manager, the better. Youngberg, sorry mate. Freddy, it's not your time. It's not now. It's not now. Ask for this. Yes, it is. What even is a winning manager?
Me the ring and I'll jump right through. Show me the ring and I'll jump right through. Show me the ring and I'll jump right through.